Hello, and welcome to Zoho Projects. In this video, we'll help you get started with your first project. But before we dive headlong into the workflow, here are a couple of things you might want to know. Portal. This is your unique workspace in the cloud. Although you can only own one portal, you can be part of many portals owned by different people. So the first thing you'll need to do is to create a project. Start by choosing a name. This is a mandatory field. By default, you will be the project owner. Then, set a start date and an end date. Once all of that has been set up, you'll need to choose who can access your project. If you choose private, only users you add to this project will be able to view or edit the project. If you set the access to public, all of your portal users will be able to view the updates in the project, even if they haven't been added to that particular project. For this video, we'll choose private. Once your first project has been created, you are then directed to the dashboard, where you can add users to your project. Enter the email addresses and assign a role to each user. A manager can add or delete users and can create, edit, and delete the project activities of any user. An employee or a contractor cannot add or delete project users, but can create, edit, and delete project activities assigned to them. Now that you've added users to your new project, the next thing to do is assign tasks to the users. Click Add Task, enter the task name, choose the task list, assign users, and most importantly, add the start and end date. This will put the project's timeline into the right perspective. After the task has been created, you will be taken to a task detail page where you can add certain specifics to your task. We will be telling you more about that in another video. Similarly, you can also define milestones for the project. This flowchart should help you understand how the milestones, tasks, and subtasks are organized in a project. A project contains milestones, milestones contain task lists, and task lists contain tasks which you assign to different users. Hope this video is helpful in getting familiar with Zoho Projects.